ja joku sanoo kaupoista, saamille on yksi, siitä on toki kaupoinen kohta, josta on lopu.
I think they move on. Most likely there wasn't a fourth fighter in that team. So Teijika is off to the next round. Now we have some blue belt fights going on. I think on this mat we have Takado versus, I don't know. Two advantages for the guy on the bottom. And I see the BJJ Center, blue heavy team, getting ready for mat one. I think I'll go and get you some footage from that next. They have a very strong team this year. Should be good. Yes, you're correct, that is going to be against Hipko. I talked to the HIPCO team earlier today. They only have three guys, so one loss and they're out. And unfortunately, they're going to be facing Harri Paakkola in their first fight. Harri promised me a submission by an angry stare, so won't take long. I think this is Esa Rintala Takano now, black gi. Yeah, Esa is pretty good, tough guy, very strong. Nice, look at that deep half sweep coming up. Yeah, we have three mats today, but only one feed. So choices need to be made. There's a sweep, yes. We knew that was going to happen. I will give you the HIPCO versus BJJ Center when it starts. It hasn't started yet. There still seems to be a couple of fights going on that same map. Actually, if I zoom out a bit, you can see mat one in the background. There. Very considerate of Esa to keep the fight in that corner so you can see the other fight in the background. Such a great guy. Thinks of everything. Thank you. Guy in blue is 5 points behind. Needs something decisive to turn this his way. Staccato we're watching. Again that deep half sweep, fixing the lapel, grabbing the belt. Can he get it? Just 1 minute left on the clock. Very good. Should get points for that. Was initiated inside the mat. Did we get something? Yes. Hooks. Four points, yes. If the video would be better, you could see that Parkola is actually stretching his left eyebrow in practicing his angry look. That will lead to instant submission when activated. There we go. Very nice. Well, let's stick with the Takado team. Again, deep half. Barreto on the bottom. I believe that is Villasar, yes. BJJ center guys are about to hit the mat, so I think I will switch us there, run over and get you close-ups.
Ohi!
would be very considerate if this one could finish now before we switch. I can't split the screen on Harry's upcoming match or you'll completely miss the angry look. Okay, here we go. I need to run and go get you the close-ups of that one. Still fixing their geese. In this fight, Takado is leading 4-0. And I think Ville needs to win this one for Barreto to keep them in the game. If I'm not mistaken, this is the third fight, would be third fight in a row for Takado if they win.
Oikein käsi sinne kaivaa! Oikein paidetta!
So we're on mat two now, and this is still Takado versus Barreto, if I'm not mistaken. And Takado had a lead of 2-1. Who can tell me who's who?
Mä
So Takada is ahead 9-0 in this match. Just over 1 minute left on the clock. So it looks like they are on their way to the next round. And I believe we have MMA Vanta on match three. Twenty seconds left. Yeah, that's it. Takado advances to the next round. This is MMA Vanta on top, leading 8-2. Not sure, I think it might be the first fight in this series. That's pretty impressive. That was a 11-0 lead, and then got finished with a guillotine. So the HIBCO BJJ Center, that was only one fight. There was only three competitors on the HIBCO side, so that decided it there and then. We're watching plus 76. This is MMA Vanta versus I don't know. Oh! Whoa! So we're watching MC Sports Club versus MMA Vanta. And MMA Sports Club, as far as I know, leads 1-0. And MMA Vanta is in trouble here. So, MC Sports Club moves on. There's Tampere Yutsukori on deck again, and I think Joni Turia is about to step on the mat, so why don't I switch to that and go get you some close-ups. Do we still have Tampere Yutsukori guys online? Actually, that's Finn Fighters Gym. I'm completely mistaken here. Anyway, I'll switch to that and go get you some close-ups.
Beograd, on sam je uzio, utakso u Srbiji, u Jusu, tam je umre.
Now we have the BJJ Center white belt under 76 team coming up again in their second round. We just watched Finn Fighters Gym in their second round. That also only took one match to move them to the next round, I believe. So I think they're through.
Is Ryman you're still there? No.
Yeah, she gave up. Okay, I'll switch us to mat number one. Okay, BJJ Center on mat number one just lost their first fight in their current round. It was what's his name with what's his face? Yes.
Yhteen. Yksi, se on hattopari.
Joonas Esso, Pilisäkilistä, aloittaa
Hey, Paul, Painalla on vastaan. pop!
Ja me jälleen vastaan RSC Open Skull.